Hydroponics is growing plants in water at its simplest form. We're able to do it in cities without soil. We're able to do it vertically. The average bite of food travels about 1,200 miles to get to our plates, and that's incredibly long for food to travel. And so my dream is to have vertical farms all over the country, like in food deserts where it might be really hard to get to a grocery store. There's food sovereignty and resiliency in vertical farms.
Initially, we were asking for a 10 by 15 closet somewhere on campus to do just like a little demonstration hydroponic setup. And then they gave us the whole greenhouse, and so we were able to really increase our scale. We're growing several varieties of lettuce, some culinary herbs. We've experimented with kale, pak choy, kohlrabi, beets. Right now we're growing strawberries in our nutrient film technique channels, and we're growing tomato vines in our recirculating deep water culture buckets. We germinate all our seeds in a tray, and then 2 weeks later we plant them, and then 2 weeks after that we divide them and grow them to full market size right on campus in about 6 weeks.
In the fall, we're going to be taking on 12 other undergraduate students to create a one-credit hydroponic practicum. Agriculture is changing really fast, and so is technology, and that's why students should be learning about this stuff so they can stay relevant for the future of farming.